Jeremy, can you try to stop the clock?